my decision of how to stick with it. Maybe I was wrong, maybe I wouldn't admit it. I was blinded with anger and filled with rage. After so many years stuck in a cage, he's finally fighting back. He raw, he savage, he plans to attack. He's had enough of you and your bullshit, to the point y'all made him quit. I felt so sick, didn't give a shit. Anxiety rose higher than what's your grand tower. And in my darkest hour, I felt like a coward. A missed opportunity, like Dwight Howard. I heard my mom's voice, she told me I had a choice. Choice A is quick and relieves the pain. But if you choose A, you'll never feel the rain again. Choice B is the hard way out. It means you stay behind and we'll have to talk about what led you here. And in that moment, I felt no fear. I took a deep breath and it became clear. Life is hard, but beautiful. Beautiful too. And if I left now, I will miss you too. My family and even the food. Even when it's bad, it still feels good. Don't give up now, you can turn it around. And that's when I heard the sound, my dad's voice, and he proclaimed that I would never feel this low again. He told me, son, you have more to do, and all of this is the beginning for you. Set the example that you can come back and be a ray of light in a world so black. Tell others your story and give them hope. Find some way to learn to cope with the realities that come with time. If you never give up, one day you'll shine. I hope when you listen, you'll learn to let go. I hope when you listen, everyone will know that you survived and you made it out. And that's something worth rapping about. And that's something. And that's something worth rapping about. This song is dedicated to those that have felt there was no way out, that have felt that they were drowning in their emotions and in their feelings. This song is for them. This song is to raise awareness and to let them know that suicide is never the answer. You're never alone. If you need help, don't be afraid to ask for it.